this video, I'm going to show you how you can make valve adjustments in a Honda HR-V 2005 models VTEC 1.6 liters 125 horses. First of all, we have to remove the front left wheel because we are going to put a wrench in there to lift the car hood totally by putting holder in this hole, and of course our origin must be totally cold. First of all, we remove this part from the air filter box, then we unclip those four metal holders, and now we have to remove this pipe from the air filter box by unscrew this metal safety, this metal ring, unplug some hoses which connected there, and also the cable, some cable connectors. Now we can remove this piece, and now we have to remove the down part of air filter by unscrew two bolts which holding, and then push it up because there are two rubber holder which keep it stable. Now we have to remove the metal base of the air filter box, and the next step, my friend, is to remove the cable from the plugs, the plugs cables. Don't worry, you can't mix them, they have different lengths. We remove also two pipes which in there, and now we have to remove the spark plug because we don't want our engine to have full pressure inside. We want to turn camshaft very easily. Now we have to unscrew five bolts which holding the cap, and we pull it up carefully, taking care for the flange because there is special glue in there. Okay, now my friends, we can check our valves, but we have to use a special order from the first to third, then to fourth, and at last to second cylinder. We have also to find the top dead point of the first piston, and for doing that we are going to the left side, which is the crank pulley, and we are putting a 19 wrench in there. And we always turn left, counterclockwise, always left, and every 180 degrees, the camshaft pulley make 90 degrees. So we are going to turn left until these two marks come straight in the cylinder head, in the engine head. As you see, there are two small marks on each side, so we have to bring them horizontally, as you see. There is also another way to find where is the top dead point for the first piston, by this small plastic with V shape you see there. When we turn the pulley and we come in the right place, we are going to see there is a white spot, a white mark in the pulley. You see now, with the mark at this point, we know that the first piston is in the top dead point. But for being sure, we check all the four valves from the first cylinder if they have space between the valve and the bolt. But we have to check all four valves because we are going to see there is in another cylinder also space, but only in the exhaust valves or intake valves. and not to four of them. Now we're going to use the filler, and for the exhaust valves we have to use the filler with 0.25 millimeters. We untied the nut which holding the bolt, and we are putting the filler between the valve and the bolt, and we adjust the bolt so that the filler goes inside between valve and bolt with a little bit resistance. After we make the adjustment, we are holding with a screwdriver the bolt and tighten the nut carefully because they are soft metals. We check once more and see that the filler goes inside with a little bit hardness. And we are doing the same for the other exhaust valve. After we have untied the nut, we are just adjusting the screw until the fillers go through the valve and the bolt, but not very easy, but with a little bit hardness. We have to feel a little bit resistant when we are moving the filler between the valve and the bolt. After we make the adjustments, we tighten the nut and check one more that the filler goes with a little bit resistant between valve and the bolt. So we are now okay from the exhaust valve, and we are going to check the intake valves by using the filler 0.20 millimeters. We check that one valve is okay, but the other valve, it's a little bit close and the filler doesn't go through valve and bolt. You have to make small movements. After you make the adjustments, you tighten again the nut. The next step, my friends, is to adjust the third cylinder valves. And now for finding the top dead point, we have to turn the pulley 180 degrees. This pulley will come 90 degrees and the mark will come vertically. For being sure, we check that all intake and exhaust valve are free, and we make the adjustment with the same way as I show you before. Now, for the fourth cylinder, we go 180 degrees again, and we see the marks comes in the first position, one in the right and one in the left horizontally. We check both intakes and the exhaust valves that are free, and we make the adjustments. And after that, we are going once more 180 degrees. This pulley comes 90 degrees and the mark comes vertically with our engine. So we check and we see that intake and exhaust valves have space from their bolts, and we can make the adjustments with the same way. Now, for putting again the cap of our engine, we have, after we clean the old glue flange, we have to put in these four places a new glue flange, because those are difficult places and they have glue even from the factory. We clean all the engine around and we are putting again the cap of our engine head. We push it down, and now we can put five bolts which holding the cap. Next step is to put the plugs. Now we are putting two pipes we had removed in the beginning, and the next step is to put the metal base of our air filter box next to the top, the bottom part of the box, air box. We push it down and put in the two bolts. Now we have to put again the pipe from the air filter box. We have to screw this metal ring, this metal safety, and put again the connectors and all the pipes we have removed before. Now we can close the air filter box with the four metal clips. And my friend, the next step is to put the plugs cable. And now we have to put only this pipe in his place. As you see, there are marks for the direction we have to put it. So my friend, now we are ready. I remind you that clearance between intake valves must be 0.20 and the exhaust valves 0.25. You have to check valves every 30,000 kilometers, but with LPG at 20,000 kilometers. This was the procedure. Thank you very much for watching my video.